evacuation. Fire broke out and destroyed a mobile home tonight in Flour Bluff. Take a look, these pictures just into us. Happened around 7 this evening in the 200 block of NAS Drive. Crews from the Corpus Christi Fire Department, EDS number 2, and the NAS fire crews all helped in battling the blaze. The fire was under control in about 15 minutes. No injuries reported. The home, though, said to be a total loss.